to Vendoo. We're super excited to have you on board. Creating a Vendoo account is very easy. All you have to do is click register. Fill out the information in the form below. And that's it. After you have finished the registration process, you will be taken to the Connect Your Marketplaces page. You can either choose to connect one of your accounts or all of your marketplace accounts. For now, we can get started with eBay. Once you click on the eBay icon, you will be taken to eBay's website to fill out your login credentials. Fill them out, click Login, and you should be all set. If you're already logged into eBay, Vendoo will automatically connect to your account if you allow it. However, for other marketplaces such as Poshmark, Mercari, Grailed, and Depop, you will need to download the Chrome extension. To install the Google Chrome extension, all you need to do is click on Install Extension. You will then be taken to the Chrome Web Store. All you need to do is click on Add to Chrome, click on Add Extension, wait a little while your extension downloads, and that's it. You're pretty much ready to go. Once you have successfully installed the Chrome extension, you will be taken back to Vendoo. There, you can just click on Connect on the account that you want to connect to Vendoo. In this case, I'm going to go with Depop. Just click on Allow. And that's it. As long as you're logged into Depop, Vendoo will automatically connect to your account. Now that we've successfully set up our Vendoo account, we're ready to create our first item. Once you click on Create a New Item, you will be taken to this form. It's a generic Vendoo form, where you will enter details for your item, such as photos, title, description, brand, condition, primary color, secondary color, zip code, tags, category, package weight, dimensions, and listing price. Make sure to fill out this information and click Save. Once you've finished, you can go ahead and click on the marketplace where you'd like to list your first item. Make sure that all the information has been filled out, such as the category. Then you can just review the information and click on List on Depop. Wait for a few seconds, and that's it. Your item has been listed on Depop. To view your item, just click on View Listing. Vendoo will direct you to the marketplace and the listing that you just created using our software. You can see the information from the Vendoo form and how it carried over to Depop. That's how easy it is to get started using Vendoo. Thank you for watching this edition of Vendoo's Product Tips. Be sure to like, follow, and subscribe to Vendoo for more software updates, tips and tricks, and information about the reseller community.